Whether you're just spending the day in port and need a shore excursion idea, or you're spending the week at a resort in Curaçao, here are a few of our suggestions on how to spend your time on this captivating Caribbean island. No visit to Curaçao would be complete without taking a trip to the famed Curaçao liqueur distillery. You can take a guided tour, or do a self-guided one, depending on your preference, and learn about the history and intricate process this distillery has honed over years and years to concoct their perfect liqueur. Once you've learned how it all comes together, step up to the bar for a tasting of the many different types of Curaçao and pick your favorite cocktail to enjoy. They also have an extensive gift shop here to bring the island's beautiful treasures back home with you. Another recommendation is to head over to Mambo Beach Boulevard for shopping, cafes, and enjoying the gorgeous Southern Caribbean water and beach. If you are looking to soak up the sun and relax, beach chairs are available for use. Or if you're looking for a little more activity, there are plenty of waterfront slides and floats for you to splash around on. Restaurants and cafes are plentiful in this area, and you will easily find something that strikes your fancy. With so much to do, it's easy to see why this is such a hot spot among visitors. Our last recommendation while enjoying Curaçao is to take a trip to Fort Nassau. It's located high above Willemstad and offers some of the most spectacular views of the island. Be sure to head to the restaurant located there. It has absolutely delicious food and an elegant flair with million-dollar views. Do nothing. Do everything. Do what your curiosity encourages you to do. With all there is to experience on this hidden yet breathtaking Caribbean island, there's really no wrong way to enjoy Curaçao. Start planning your dream vacation today by contacting your CruiseOne vacation specialist.